cabrón. My head. ...70 Alpine Drive. So, if I head through here... ...I'll come out next to Emma John's place. Need a breaker. Gotta power this up. Let's try this. Circuit breaker. This should work. Pipe wrench. Good for hitting stuff. Gotcha. They'll never get through me. Gotta be another way in. Yo? Hello? What a mess. Not this way. Oh, magnetic lock. Anyone in there? Thank you. admire whoever designed this. Nothing personal, dude. Key card. Oh, you guys had a bad time, huh?
Thank you.
Emma's place should be out back. ¡Hijo de puta!
Thank you.
Need a code. Gotta be something around here. This ain't it. There we go. Yeah, sure. I don't feel good. Ugh, burning up.
out there?
Carla, from the crash.
Oh, okay. Come in.
Menos mal. My head is gonna explode. It's probably fine. Just need a whole lot of sleep.
Get in! This crazy's everywhere. It's a miracle you didn't get bit. Ew, is that?
What? Ew. This is actually very cool and badass.
Muerto.
Get away from this house, you fool!
Rhea, what are you devil? Doing? Give me the gun!
No! You have been beaten! You will turn, eat as I know. I've seen it now. Get away!
Rhea! They were at the crash. I invited them. Just give me the...
No! I will not have this devil in my house!
Your house! You may have snuck your whole family in the moment I was gone, but this is still my home!
You abandoned me!
Well, I'm back now, and you are still my housekeeper, so give me the bloody... gun!
Take it, lady. I'm going to sleep now.
Emma, we've got a problem. Our friend here has been bitten.
So? What the bloody hell does that mean?
It means they will turn into a beast! We must kill them!
This is not a fucking movie! I'm not killing them!
It's definitely not my job description!
No!
Oh, God. Are they turning? Oh, I'm gonna be sick!
Shoot them! Say something.
No bullets in me.
And Michael fainted and the gun went off. Fucking idiot almost hit me.
Yo, help me out here. I feel great. Regular old Carla.
You do seem better. And the bite's healing too. But you're staying locked up.
Fever's gone. That proves
It proves nothing, okay? I mean, people are eating each other out there, and no one knows anything about what's going on. And I can't get hold of my agent or my manager.
Hey, I'm vegetarian. I'm not eating nobody. Like, just looking at a pork chop makes me gag.
Nice try. But trusting people never worked out too well for me.
Emma!
Can I ever get 2 minutes away from him?
Just surrounding the house. They're trying to get in.
Seriously, let me out! I can
Shit.
Help!
Okay, they're toy cuffs. Just press the button. Come on!
Get it, girl?
Are you sure?
Take the gun!
Keep it. I'm getting up close and personal.
Oh my God! Go! Open it!
Open it! Hey, wait! Move aside! Wish me luck!
Thank you.
Okay, I see the problem. We gotta close that gate. You don't need to be on. Might be good at this.
Shut the door.
Yeah, they're gone for good. Where are the... That was incredible! You guys should have seen me!
Thank you for going out there. God, this is beyond insane. I mean, I don't know how to do this. I'm not supposed to die here.
At least you'll die with me, Emma.
Oh, fantastic.
No, no, what I mean to say is you're not dying. Not with me around. Now, since the health of our possibly undead friend here is... We can't verify that, okay? Since your health is in question, we need a lead, person here. A lead protector. And Emma, I will be your protector.
shot on this 8-ball. Lose the cube.
Yeah, okay.
Don't touch her!
Sam!
You hear that 8-ball line? I saw the cue and nailed it. You're shot, I get it. I couldn't exactly call ahead.
No. Or call any time in the past 15 years since you popped out to the store.
I think we should talk about this later. I'm here to get you out
of here. Emma is a huge star. Her fans are probably crowdfunding for her rescue right now.
Guess again. City's locked tight. Being famous don't count for shit. Lucky for you, I've been through this before.
Nobody's been through this before.
Guess again, again. This zombie shit happened twice already. All got covered up. But I survived. You wanna know how? I'm immune.
Big deal. So are they.
Say what?
This motherfucker?
This motherfucker. So, you're not special, and we're doing fine, thanks.
I'm immune?
You still need me. I killed more zombies than you got you.
So what exactly is your plan for getting us out of here?
I'm still working out the details.
We don't need him.
You know you do.
I'm immune! Fine, you can stay. Everyone else has moved in, so why not you? I'll show you where you're sleeping. This way.
What does he mean being famous doesn't count for shit? How ridiculous!
So cool. I need to talk to our zombie expert.
This is Emma John we're talking about here.
Tomorrow, I will say a prayer for Sean, but
this couch was hand-stitched by blind Andalusian monks.
My dog's friend safe.
Robert shot him. I'm sure you'll be very comfortable.
Damn, girl.
Three guesses who will be cleaning the guts of the drive.
Don't worry, all the doors are locked. Nothing's getting in.
Sam, we're both immune. We gotta spread the word.
Sure, if you wanna get dissected.
Come on, we'll be VIPs.
RIPs. Emma's got 6 months of food in the basement. We can wait it out here.
I ain't just sitting around with you guys. I'm getting out of this city.
You're immune. You ain't bite-proof.
I know how to take care of myself.
You don't know shit. Out there, you gotta be a mechanic, medic. Jackie fucking Chan rolled into one.
Got mechanic covered. And I prefer Bruce Lee anyway.
Alright. It's your ass. Hey, if you're going out there, you're gonna need some special sauce. Grab that machete.